I'm Sandeep Tambe, so I am actually responsible for this reconstruction project. We call it RedRH, Reconstruction of Earthquake Damaged Rural Houses Project. So this project was brought in actually to provide earthquake safe houses for the victims of the 18 September 2011 earthquake. It is massive earthquake of 6.8 magnitude, and because our terrain is very fragile now, the effect was amplified. And nearly half of the rural houses of Sikkim suffered various degrees of damage. So we had this task of actually, you know, reconstructing these rural houses. So the first step we did was we did an assessment to find out why the traditional houses actually broke down. Assessment told us that it is basically the stone wall which is having mud mortar which actually collapsed. It couldn't take those lateral forces, and then the upper house, which was a ikra structure, that is a bamboo and wooden structure, that actually got compromised. It will actually ensure that these houses get created the way we have conceptualized it. Project is based on the principle of we have to build back better. We can't again make the same kind of houses that people already have. We have to give them something better with greater science and technology inputs. In that respect, we also felt that no person can build a house better than the owner himself. He is the main stakeholder. So we opted for homeowner driven construction, and to ensure that good construction material reaches the households, we had a direct agreement with the manufacturers, and the manufacturers provided us cement and TMT bars of prescribed brands. And because we did a direct purchase agreement with these suppliers and we got exemptions for all the tax, cess and all the commissions, we could actually supply the material at 30% less the price than what was available in the market. The project is challenging in many ways. One is that, you know, this project came on us and we were already implementing the regular programs like MG Narega, PMJSY, IAY, NRLM, and the same team is also given the responsibility of implementing this new project. And the volume of this project is mind-boggling. We are making nearly 8,000 houses in all parts of Sikkim. It is scattered, and we have got actually 8,000 work sites, and you can say 8,000 sub-projects within this project, and it is the single biggest project in the history of Sikkim. No, it has got a allocation of 389 crores, and we are supposed to complete nearly 8,000 houses at a unit cost of 4,89,000. So if we had to make